drop a like on the video in the next 5 seconds, or else the next time you're on a win streak in NBA 2K20, you will get an error code. Trust me, I would not risk it.
Buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit sportstmb.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Henry, aka HHD, and I'm back at it. And in today's video, this is a very high requested video. You guys have been telling me in my streams that you guys wanted me to attempt a 100 game win streak. You guys have been asking me, could I go on a 100 game win streak? And I always said if I really wanted to, I could. So this is my first real attempt at a 100 game win streak this year on NBA 2K20. Now, if you guys want this build that I'm using in this video, go in the description. It's going to be the link is going to be at the top of the description. This build is godlike. It says perimeter lockdown, but I'm not actually a perimeter lockdown. But I'm going to be showing you guys all the games 1 to 100. Now, I missed a couple games that I didn't record because, you know, my Elgato was bugging out during this. I was recording literally 7 hours of gameplay, but I recorded games 1 through 4, 17 to 44, and 47 to 100. So I missed, I think, only like 16 games, you know, and most of them were in the beginning. Most of the games were 5 to 16. But anyways, yeah, I was going crazy on this build. As you can see, these are the first couple games here. I'm going to be showing like 90 of the games, basically. But yeah, if you guys want the jump shot and this build, links will be in the description. This is basically a 6-6 version of a 2-way slashy playmaker. It's way better. I only have a 68 three-pointer, but I was cooking up. Okay, as y'all can see, I was going crazy. And I'm not gonna lie, I started this streak at around 7:30 in the morning, and this streak ended at 2:30 p.m. in the afternoon. So this was a very long streak, and I wasn't really going for like highlight plays or anything. As you can see, we're on a 17 right there. I've showed about 5 games so far, but now we're gonna be showing just about every single game. As you can see right here, green, you know, if they ain't stepping up, I'm greening. That was the big thing. A lot of people were looking at my player card, especially when I was on a big streak, because they wanted to scout me out. They want to beat me, right? And you know, they saw that 68 three-pointer, they didn't really think I could shoot. Now, there was a lot of legends that pulled up on this streak, a couple logos that pulled up on this streak, and a lot of elites and a lot of interior forces, post scores, centers, guards. A lot of people were pulling up on this streak, okay? And as you can see by the gameplay, I wasn't really going for show. I was just trying to end the games as fast as possible because I knew I was going for this big streak. And I chose the 1v1 court because I don't care if I'm a guard. I'm going to put on for the guard community. So if you guys are a guard, drop a like on the video right now. Okay, make sure to hit that sub button too, because I was really going crazy. Like, who do y'all see going out here, going to the 1v1 court, going on a 100 game win streak? Not a lot of people. Or getting very close to 100 game win streak. Not a lot of people. But yeah, as you can see, most of these games, anybody that got close to 6 points, I was getting pissed off. I was like, okay, bro, I really gotta lock in. So most of these games were blowouts. Okay, I'm gonna show longer gameplays of the more intense games and like the bigger games, but otherwise I'm showing the last play of each game. As you see, my that reverse dunk is crazy. If I can go hesitation, and if they don't step up, look at, we on a 26 game win streak though. 26? Oh my god, that is crazy. Ankle breaker, come on bro, you gotta get up. That's a dunk. 27 game win streak, bro. Like, come on, let's go crazy. This is insane, bro. But like I said, ending games fast. You see, we playing that center right now. He's trying to post me up. He only got to 4 points. He not stepping up, bro. Look at this. That is crazy. I'm going to shoot that green. Like, I cannot believe the disrespect some of these people were giving me. 28 game win streak. And you're probably wondering, did Double Ace, did you ever hit jackpot? No, this game hates me, bro. I didn't even hit jackpot on this streak. Another reverse dunk, but it was crazy, bro. So many people, there was people that I knew that were pulling up on me when I got to a high win streak. You're gonna see it at the end of the video, but I'm just like, bro, there was so, like, even there was even subscribers and supporters of mine pulling up with Interior Forces. Like, bro, are you good? But look at me, green, look at how far back. Like, goddamn, I have a 68 three-pointer. Like I said, build video in the description. Go, but get this build right now, bro. Get it right now. But as you can see, this guard pulled up again. That's like his second time pulling up. 22-0. We are on a 32-game win streak. And you're probably wondering, do I have a boost? What kind of boost was I using? Look at big rings. But I have unlimited boost, and I didn't buy Gatorade for this streak. I don't even know what I was thinking. And that low-key cost me in a couple games, but I didn't buy Gatorade. Huge mistake. So, yeah. But as you can see, Lay. And the lock takeover, I'm not going to lie, it was pretty clutch because lock takeover gives you plus 10 speed, which is pretty godly. But as you see, we're playing another center right here. I'm making pick up the ball, thank God. Anytime I was playing a center, I don't care what their rep was, I was going try hard because y'all know you don't have to be a good center to win in this game. All you got to do is post up. And as a guard, that is very, like, threatening, okay? A center pulling up. But as you can see, another 22 blowout or 21-2 blowout. 36 game win streak, y'all. This kid's in game chat right now. He actually got to 6 points, which is pretty good. But y'all already know I had to lock in, get that W, and we're on a 37-game win streak. Now, you might ask, why didn't I stream this? Because if I stream this, guys, people would have come to my stage and delayed it out. That's why I knew I couldn't do on stream. But don't worry, I recorded just about every single game. As you can see, I'm going with my signature, getting that reverse dunk. And look at just about every one of these games, I'm ending the games with takeover, which just proves that I'm ending these games fast as hell. 21-0 again. Come on, bro. When I tell you that I'm in my bag when I'm on the 1v1 court, I am in my bag, y'all. Like, look at me. That's 40 games. We are 40% the way there to this 100-game win streak. But look at this, y'all. I wanted to show this guy's build right quick because when this guy pulled up, bro, I was like, what is this build? But he was annoying as hell. I don't know what kind of build this is, but he was really annoying with this build. We still got the dub. As you can see, he got the 7 points. That is the closest somebody had gotten so far. 7 points. That's the most somebody scored at 41 games. That's how, but I'm in my Duffy, y'all. Like, 7 points? 42 games? That's the highest? We're going to keep track of that, but as you can see, 42-game win streak. We were really going crazy. Look at all these centers pulling them. Y'all see him on the sideline too. Ankle breaker. Come on now. Come here. I already know he ain't going to step up. He's sitting in the paint. That's what a lot of these centers do. They just pray that you miss, especially since I have a low three-pointer. But nah, you see him dashboarded. He's done with it. 43-game win streak. But yeah, this lock takeover, even though it's not an offensive takeover, I can still score the ball, y'all. I can still score it. I'm going crazy with this build. If you guys want to watch me play with this build on stream, turn on notifications because I'd be streaming just about every single day with this build on stream on the twos, on the ones. But as you can see, there's a mascot on the God Next, and there's an Elite 3 pulling up on me right now. That's back-to-back comp games right here. Glass cleaning lockdown, rim protector takeover, 99 overall, and he can shoot the ball. This is glitchy. As you can see, he has the most points someone has scored on me so far. He's backing me down 18-9. I'm like, bro, I really need to lock in. This was an 11-minute game, guys. That's a long-ass game on the 1v1 court. As you can see, he's posting up. He's not trying to shoot the ball at all. Lay, 19-11. That's the most points. He has takeover. I get a stop. Give me that board. Come on. I'm not playing. I got to end this game right here. He's reaching. I'm going to take it to the rack. And thank God I didn't miss that dunk because he does have rim protector takeover. But as you can see, I got to hit him with the one-time green. Get off my court. Look at how many shots I shot. 24 shots, 11 for 24. Give me that 48-game win streak. But hold on. Hold on. The first legend that pulled up. He's a post scorer. And he has a football logo. Now, trust me. This ain't no football player. Somebody bought this account that used to have another legend account. And he's a sweaty-ass post scorer. First play of the game. I miss a layup. You already know what this sweaty is going to do. I'm like, bro, there's no way this Zach kid is hating on my grind. He sees I'm on a 48 game and he's pulling up with a post score on a guard. Chill on me, bro. Chill on me. Let me get that reverse dunk 2-0. I don't know how. I thought if I gave up the ball once, the game was going to be over. But as you can see, I already gave up the ball once. Got to stop. 4-0. I see he's playing off of me, so I got to shoot that three. And low. No, no, no. I missed. I missed. I shot a white, y'all. I shot a white. And you already know what he's doing. He's posting me up every possession. He don't care. He's hating on your boy Double right now. He said, I'm taking your streak. I don't give a fuck. I'm getting my legend 99 post score. And I'm scoring in the paint. 4-4. Nope. And look at me with the clutch block. That's two stops already. I can't give up the ball again. So it's time to lock in. Look at me. All the way to the basket. Dunk. He is not blocking that. And as y'all know, these post scores take no skill. I don't care what y'all say. Link in the description to my... I went on a 60 overall post score and won the 1v1 rush event. No, with like nothing, bro. That just shows how much skill these post scores take. But look it, we in takeover. You know what happens when I'm in takeover? Takeover, the game's over. Green, he's not stepping up. Then I'm greening up. It's as simple as that. Driving to the basket, give me 2. 15-4. We gotta end this game. Ankle breaker, give me 2. Oh my god, it is so sweet. 17-4. Reverse lay. We are finessing out here. Game point. You know what I gotta do? I gotta end this game. He's spamming X. You know he wants this win bad. This is embarrassing for him. A legend post, losing. Reverse leg. Give me that game. Get off my court. You better dashboard. 49 game win streak. Say goodbye, mascot. Say goodbye. Say goodbye in the comments. Anyways. 49 game win streak. You see, there was another mascot on the spot, but he hopped off because he's seen what I did to the legend. But now, as you can see, we're on a 50 game. People are starting to watch my court because they seen I just dropped off that legend. So they know it's game time. They know I'm not joking around. They know this is something special to watch. 52 game win streak. I am in my Duffy. And keep watching because we got more legends pulling up. Trust me, y'all think I had an easy streak. I guarantee you this was one of the hardest 100 game win streak attempts yet. Okay, legends were pulling up, centers were posting up. It was a hard streak, I'll tell you that. But as you can see, 20-2, this center pulled up again. You know I had to try my ass off. 22-2, that's a 55 game win streak. Come on now, you see I got takeover. The game is over. I'm telling y'all, this build is too overpowered. This build is really like that. 19-0. Look at this man stepping. He's in the paint. Green up. Who do y'all know? Greening this consistently with a 68 three-pointer. Let me know because I'm going crazy. Now, as you're going to see, we're playing this center right here, 21-2. But just look at that center, okay? That center pulled up on me so many times. It was ridiculous. You see him on the got next spot again. But look at this, was another center that pulled up like 3 times. I'm like, y'all need to relax. These centers were fiending for this win streak to be over. Absolutely fiending. You see me 21-0. When a center pulled up, I'm not gonna lie, you guys had a better chance at a guard beating me, because when a center pulled up, I was face in the TV screen. I was trying my ass off. Big greens, 22-0. We ain't even gonna give the ball up like that. 60 game win streak. We are 60% there, y'all. It's a sign. It's a sign. We get in there. This man sitting in the paint hoping me to miss. No, 21-0. I'm gonna green that. You gotta respect my jump shot. It's as simple as that. I'm a sharpshooter out here. Look at this center. He pulled up again, so I had to give me the treatment. Get off! Give me flight! Take flight! Come on! 21-0! Stop pulling up with these centers. I'm tired of it. 62 game win streak. Come on now. You see that other center with Miami Heat jersey pulling up again on the sidelines. Like, I cannot with these centers. What is wrong with y'all? Make a guard. Make something that takes skill. Stop posting up, y'all. 22-4. Get off my court. That same center, bro. Like, why are you pulling up? Look at the other center. He's on the guy next again. Y'all see him with the jeans. Like, oh my god. Drop a like on the video if you hate when you're on the 1v1 court and centers are pulling up on you. Drop a like on the video right now. Okay, 65 game win streak. Look at me though. look at me cooking up. Space Creator, I'm trying to get some angles, but hey, I'll take the reverse. 21-0. Comment in the comment section right now. If you are watching this video, comment guards take over the 1v1 court. Comment it in the comment section right now if you're still watching the video. Look at that center though. He pulled up again. Are you crazy? 67 game win streak. I'm still breaking ankles. Y'all are probably wondering, how is this man breaking ankles? Y'all, I'm going to show my badges at the end of the video that I use. Okay. And we about to go crazy. Look at this reverse dunk. I'm just 21-0ing everybody. You'll see him in the game chat. I'm just chilling. 69 game win streak. This game right here was for 70. But as you can see on the guy next spot, we got someone pulling up. We got someone pulling up on the 70 game. Oh, Jack. Oh, come on, 2K. Don't troll me like that. Don't troll me like that. But this guy right here, he got the Black Forces, the Gold Rush suit. So you already know what he did to do that. Okay, he strapped on them Black Forces. He hasn't taken them off since. But he's an interior finisher. Now, I actually found out that this guy was a subscriber. Oh, nah, bro. Big greens. You see me going crazy. I don't want to show too much of this game because I was really just cooking this boy up. Big greens again. He wasn't respecting the jumper. 19-6. Interior finisher go down. 21-6. I don't know, bro. But these, like, bro, you a subscriber pulling up with a center? That's some hating ass shit, bro. I can't lie. Like, you really trying to see me go down. Okay. I see you, bro. I see you, little bro. But 72 game win streak. You see me with the dunk? Oh my god, let me get nasty with it right quick. And at this point, I'm like, bro, we got about 2 more hours until this 100 game if I can keep going at this pace. You know what I'm saying? I'm ending games quick. You see me with the hop step. I'm ending games mad quick. You see, look at all these 22-0s. Like, the person that got the closest was that one Elite 3 to 11 points. Nobody else has even touched double digits, y'all. And I'm on a 73-game win streak. Like, put that into perspective. I'm really in my bag, and if I give up the ball, I'm on locks. You see another center pulling up. Another center not respecting my jump shot green up. Look at me, though. I don't miss, y'all. Look at Donovan Mitchell pulling up. He is beating me 8-2 right now. Right now, I'm like, bruh, I got to get a stop. You see him shooting the 58%. 8-2? That is the best start anybody has gotten on me so far. So I'm like, I gotta get in my bag. But bruh, I'm missing wide open. I'm missing wide open. Give me that steal. Give me two. I knew I had to lock in. So you see 20-8. Look at that comeback, bro. That this guy had the best start out of anybody, y'all. We're on 77 games. Green. He had the best start. That is insane. Of course, he was a center too. 77 game win streak. This is insane, y'all. I got the brown shirt clothes. Drop a like on the video right now if you rock these brown shirt. Okay, if you rock the brown shirt, gray pants. 80 game win streak. But hold on. We got a legend pulling up. A mascot. And it's Aramis. If y'all know in one of my last videos, he was doing a challenge with me. This man knows me. And he's pulling up. Let me get that white right quick. 3-0. I knew I had to get in my bag. He tried his ass off. Hop, step, dunk. Give me two. Look at the ankle breaker, though. Get up. Get up, Craig. Get up. Come on, now. We go into the basket. Give me two. 9-0. Can I get the 21-0? He ain't respecting my jump shot. Y'all green. Come on. Come on. I'm in my bag. Y'all see I'm in my bag. I'm dropping off this mascot, whatever it takes. Step back, green. I don't know why he's not respecting my jump shot. I really don't know why. Game point. Oh, get up, Billy. Get up. Give me two. Get off my court. That's another legend dropped off. 81 game win streak. Comment in the comment section, get up, Billy, if you are still watching this video. Get up, Billy, in the comment section. We're going to the lane on this center. 21-2. That is 82 games, y'all. 82. At this point, I'm like, I can't lose. I cannot lose. I'm in my Duffy. Nobody can guard me. I just beat a legend. As you can see, more people are surrounding the court. They know what's about to go on. They see me drop off another legend. They know it's game time. 21-0, 84 game win streak. Look it. Only 21-0s. I am in my Duffy right now. 86 game win streak. You know what I do out here. But like I said, nobody is scoring on me. This is crazy. He's sitting in the paint. I don't know why he's praying for me to miss, but I'm not missing. Another 22-0. This man's jumping for joy. Another 22-0. Come on, bro. 88 games? But look at who pulled up. You see he has the dedicated forever shirt on. My own clan member pulled up on me. Are you serious? At this point, I'm like, bruh. Nobody wants me to see me get this 100-game win streak. My own DF boy is pulling up. First play of the game. I got no energy. I shoot a wide open three brick. I'm giving up the ball. First possession to a legend. This is not looking good. He drops to the basket, and that's 2-0. I had to put on the clamps. Look at me. Clamp up. He picks up the ball. He's forced to shoot it. Give me that ball right back. I'm on my clamps, bro. That's the thing. My defense was insanely good in this 1v1 streak. I ain't gonna lie. But somehow I missed that. That was pretty contested, I'm not gonna lie. But I had to put the straps on once again. Where are you going? No reverse for you. 100% smother. He gets his own rebound. But look at me. Another heavily. I'm getting stops out here, y'all. I just need to score the ball. So I'm like, okay, let me get in my bag. Bring up. Let me get that lead. I'm driving into the basket. Give me 2. Okay, I'm in my bag right now. I'm not trying to give up the ball. Look at me going to the rack. That's another 2. Come on, you gotta guard me. He's playing up on the 3. He knows I can shoot, but now he's not stepping up. Green! Come on! When a legend pulls up, I'm in my bag. Ankle breaker. Oh, no. I was trying to get the reverse. It makes me fade, but I can get another steal. Take over. The game is over. 12-2. Comment in the comment section right now. Take over. The game's over. If you are watching Green of y'all. 15-2. Oh, my God. Reverse dunk. These legends can't hold me, y'all. They can't hold me. Step back. Hop step. Lay. Get off my court. Even my own clan can't stop me. 89 game win streak. Green up for the one time. That's 90 games, y'all. 90. Okay. 19-6. You see this guard got a couple points on me. I'm trying to break his ankles for the one time. Give me that reverse dunk. 91 games, y'all. We right here. The time has come. We are getting close. Very close to this 100-game win streak. Hold on, though. He ain't stepping up. I'm greening up. It's as simple as that. 92-game win streak. 93-game win streak. I can't be stopped right now, y'all. But here we go. The 94th game, y'all. We are just 6 games away. 7 hours into it. I have put so much effort into this streak, being legend after legend, post score after post score, center after center, green after green, reverse after reverse, 21-0. That's a 94 game win streak. But look, y'all, as I wait for my 95th game, y'all see 94 game. Everyone's surrounded around the court. I get locked in. But little did I know I was going to be sitting here for a while. The game isn't starting up. I'm like, 2K. Ronnie, LD, no. You didn't just do this to me. As y'all see, I'm locked in and I sat here. No exaggeration. For an hour and a half, y'all. An hour and a half. I was just sitting here. An hour and a half. And as y'all can see, 90 minutes after waiting on my 94 game win streak, 2K gave me an error code. They gave me an error code. Now you're probably wondering, why did they give you an error code? Did the stage lag out? Why didn't the game start up? Well, some subscriber of mine got on the Godnex and glitched my court on purpose. On purpose, y'all. He is hating on me. He didn't want to see your boy go on a 100-game win streak. I was in my bag. I was beating legends. I was going crazy. And he really did that to your boy. Now, it's a tough scene. I was very upset. And, yeah, 94 games, 7 hours down the drain. Now, this is probably going to be my last attempt at this 100 game. I don't know. We'll see. But your boy did get to 94 games. So drop a like right now for that effort, y'all. 94 games? Are you crazy? On a guard? On the 1v1 court. Y'all better hit that sub button. Y'all better drop a like. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you enjoyed this video or not. I cannot believe it happened still. That was an amazing streak. One of the highest streaks of all on 2K20. On a guard on the 1v1 court. Give me my respect, y'all. Because I need it. Drop a like. Sub up. 100K on the way. It's been your boy Henry. AKA Double HDF. And I'm out of here, y'all. Peace. I ain't never had no friends, I was all alone. She ain't never called my phone, she left me on my own. They saying all girls are the same, brother than my thumb. She said, can you stay with me? No, I gotta go. Diamond dripping off my neck, it's wet. I'm about to flex up on my neck.